without any idea if this is going to work or not. I'm just going to do my own thing and it comes out well. Maybe you'll be inspired. This is for Indigenous People Day. Yourself. Do this for the world. That's what I'm doing it for. Nothing planned. Literally. It's my offering. Thank you. cool down. An unexpected pigeon. Finding your way. Make it yours.
Thank you.
side. I feel like I did this myself. Gently into pigeon. Protect your knee by moving in and out. Massage your body. And then inhale, dancing pigeon. Exhale down. Rounding up on the inhale. Open your heart. Look side to side. Exhale down. Keeping your leg in front. Flex. And when you feel ready, if you feel ready, slowly breathing, start to bow down into your deep sleeping pigeon, where you go deep into your breath and let go. Honor any emotions. Your hips are the holders of your emotions. Breathe deeply. Support yourself with a pillow or a block. For the next part, bring your forward foot heel in. Open your heart. Look behind you. Start to bend that foot. If you reach your foot, breathe here. Kind of break.
Free from all old stories I've been told. I walk through the valley of my own shadow. Free from all old. resistance, a simple form of freedom. It's as smooth as inhalation. Oh, the exhale is releasing all the tension I've been feeling on the surface and beneath me. I'm connecting to my spirit, and I'm here now right before you. I am present in this moment, and my life's work is to honor the great beauty all around you.
Remember your intention.
Thank you.
Not taking myself too seriously. No one will probably ever see this anyhow. This is just. I hope if you, if I do share it, the music works out. Thank you. any inversion.
Thank you.
Any bridge, restorative, feels very nice. I hope that the fewer you were able to let go and find your inner child with the freedom of not having instruction, I pray the music translated through technology and that you are finding yourself in a nice, better than nice, beautiful, soul vibration with me. I am sending so much love and thanking you for allowing me the honor of self practice to show what I do. Or a variation. So now a twist to close when no one's watching. Switching side on your twist. My probably unpublished practice. Thank you for getting me to do it, yogis, whether or not you see. I hope you feel me sending the love from my little studio, from my heart. Coming into Savasana. After a little happy baby and a bug. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do in this moment. For your sake, come out slowly. If you lost a feather, it means you worked hard trying to fly, as I do, as this day comes to a close. Sending love and light, peace. Om Shanti, Shanti. Om Namaste.
sending love and light.